YouTubers, I'm back in the shop again today. Had a real nice piece of cedar that had cracked on me, so I cut out this piece here, hafted. Looks like it's going to have some real pretty stuff in it. Going to make a mortar pestle for you today, and I believe this piece will make us a nice one. So we'll start out with that. I got it mounted, and I'm going to round her off. Okay, so now we've got our piece rounded off, brought down here, got all we can out of it diameter wise. So now I'm going to shape how I want this piece to be, and then we'll dig her out. Okay, so now you see that made us a real beautiful mortar. So next, we'll take this off and make the pestle. Okay, so now we're going to turn the pestle. I had enough out of that block that was cracked to cut me out a couple of these. And I'm going to mount this on this screw unit. And that way we can put us a fancy top on our pestle after we turn it. So we'll do that next. Okay, I was going to show you, as I showed in an earlier video, you use this screw. You could accept a quarter inch dowel, like in this piece. Put some glue on here. And there's just a fancy little pestle. So I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I'll be doing more videos. And I appreciate you, YouTubers. Pretty nice.